Jib Jab.
Mr. President, you've had quite a year. Can you tell us what you're thinking as it draws to a close?
With hurricanes and terrorists, it's been hard to just get by. Here's hoping the year 206 turns out better than 205. Well, Kim Jong is throwing fits and the shuttle's on the fritz. There's an intifada brewing in the Gaza Strip.
Well, the deficits are rising, half of Europe hates my guts, and industrial America is going bankrupt. There is a great sense of urgency. We've got to squash the insurgency. My approval rating's in a dive. Hope it's not another year like 205. A leak investigation got my White House in a snarl. There's a special prosecutor after my friend Carl, and our energy dependency has put me in a bind. Now, don't worry about Alaska, it'll be just fine. My appointee was a big flop. The housing market is about to pop.
With record profits at the pump,
I drive an SUV and take it in the rump.
All of our jobs gone overseas.
Each week I make $1.73.
From Katrina, FEMA, Gitmo 2. The last thing I need now is the avian flu. Cause every problem in the world lands right here on my desk. I tried to get to Crawford, even there couldn't get no rest. From pirates in Somalia to that nut job in Iran, it's hard to rule the free world, but I'm doing the best I can.
Hard work!
With same-sex marriage, stem cell scooter, Libby, Tom DeLay.
Here's hoping the year 206
brings a few more brighter days.
Well, say that again. Ra 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 ra